Good afternoon and welcome to St. Stephen Walbrook. Very exciting to have CHARIS SYKESUD, I hope I've pronounced that right, CHARIS, playing the violin, and Jack Redman on the piano. Jack has sung here before, but not played here before. CHARIS has never played here before. Anyway, it's a very interesting looking program, which we're looking forward to. And I think they'll say just a few words, potentially, between each piece. But CHARIS and Jack, thank you both very much for coming.
Good afternoon, and thank you for coming to this lunchtime recital with Jack and me, Charis. I hope you enjoyed our opening piece, this Brahms Scherzo, which is a long-term favourite of mine, and I love playing it along with the piano. We're now going to play a Beethoven sonata. It's in G major and three movements long. He composed it in 1802, and we like to think of countryside and woods and lots of scenery, beautiful scenery, as we play this piece which he composed in Germany.
Thank you.
not very used to using microphones, as you can tell. Our next piece is a work by Sarasate called Romanza Andaluza, which will hopefully transport you to sunny Spain this afternoon.
Thank you.
And our last piece this afternoon is Bartok's Romanian folk dances, fun, folksy, what am I saying? I don't know what I'm saying. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you.